Renee, I appreciate it.
The man's a menace. Music is a violation of our personal privacy. He's breaking the law.
Really? You know, I've always been fascinated with the law, sir.
Oh, really? What areas?
Oh, all areas. Personal privacy, noise, statutes. You know, I plan to go to law school after I graduated, but, looks like my folks won't have enough money to put me through college.
Well, the world needs stitch figures, too.
Nice try.
I'm going to circle back to the movie clip in a minute, but first I'd like to recognize our CSEA Chapter 383 leadership, our Vice President Sonia Huggins, our Secretary Patty Cardoza, our Treasurer Terry Hodson, and our Sergeant at Arms, my wife, Deb McKechnie. She's also my protection detail. And our negotiating team, Marty Murphy, Richard Hungerford, and Joaquin Sanchez Tejada. After Jess, I wanted to take a minute to tell you how I got here. And while my employment record says I started last year, I actually started with the district in 1974 as a kindergartner at Truckee Elementary. Joan, I'm still waiting on my longevity payments. Anyways, my sister, Stephanie Bacon, brother Kevin McKechnie, and I grew up here attending Truckee Elementary, Sierra Mountain Intermediate, and Truckee High School. As you can see, we wore our Truckee Elementary Cubs sweatshirts proudly. We all graduated from college, and now we're back in our hometown serving our community. And my kids, Ashley and Andy, are graduates of TTUSD as well. I think I can speak for my brother and sister, and I think I can speak for all of you. We're proud to be here. We're thankful to be here. We're honored to be serving our kids and our community while living in the greatest place on earth. Like they say, we live where you vacation. Woo!
That's true.
Well, the world needs ditch diggers too. The quote in the movie clip is meant to be an insult, but if you ask me, it's true. A successful community needs teachers and doctors and firemen and police women and engineers and lawyers and, well, maybe not the lawyers. And while those occupations may be the first we think of when building a community, it actually starts in the trenches where classified employees are. It starts with custodians cleaning up after 650 teams. Instructional aides giving one-on-one time to our students. Secretaries enrolling new residents. District office staff that support the sites and print the paychecks. Computer techs who keep the information flowing. Bus drivers that safely deliver their cargo. Mechanics that keep our buses moving in the worst conditions around. Plumbers, painters, carpenters, HVAC guys, electricians, operators, are the ones who build and maintain our sites. And ditch diggers, who dig the footings upon which our district's foundations, both literal and figurative, lie. If you ask me, everyone in this room is equally important to the success of our kids. From administrators to teachers to ditch diggers, take just one of those out and the system falls apart. And with that, I put together a little video I hope you'll enjoy.
Just the city burning, born and raised in South Detroit.
For Dr. Leary, honorary membership into chapter 383. For our classified staff, we did have these t-shirts made up for all of you. You don't have to be a CSEA member, but we'll be right out there passing them out after convocation, after Dr. Leary's done. I'd like to take our picture out there on the, what do you call it, the graduation area afterwards, if you guys want to hang out. It's the one thing that our board's asked of you guys, if you take a quick picture, just so we have a nice something to hang on to and remember this day from. But thanks for having me. Thanks, Dr. Leary.
Thank you.